Hole number 8 is a 138-yard par 3. This one is another photo op, but if you carefully focus a short iron, you can clear the lake for an easy second shot. Be careful, though, as the green is fenced in by tall pine trees and two huge bunkers in the back.